time now, 6:48. We're getting another look now that it is clearer and daylight. That is Loop 375 eastbound at mile marker 19. Still a little bit of activity out there. There was a crash taking place earlier this morning that closed off that stretch of the Transmountain area. Looks like, once again, there's still some activity. Not quite as much as we saw earlier this morning.